Good evening to those bored enough to watch. I know I did say uploads would be slow, and me uploading this video contradicts that statement I made in the last video. But I did say uploads would come out here and there, and I also don't want my channel dying because of two projects I'm working on. So I thought it'd be a good idea to begin working on this video and upload it as soon as I can so that people can have something to watch while they wait for other videos. I've also been uploading to my second channel a lot in the past week, a lot more than I have been posting here. So definitely feel free to go and see the things I've been posting there. With that incoherent rambling out of the way, this video is about the concept of scheduling things. I find this topic to be interesting because I could have made this video a long time ago during school when it was still open, because that's when I had to schedule things to ensure I had a sufficient amount of time to work on videos. But now, I don't need to because it's the summer holidays and I have all the time I want to work on things. As for videos, I don't necessarily plan a release date for any project for that matter unless it's something that's extremely important. So, with that said, let's discuss the concept of scheduling things. As many of us know, scheduling things is important, mainly because of the fact that it helps us to organize ourselves. Especially when it comes to uploading videos while I was doing school, I had to schedule and plan a lot of things ahead of time, and quite frankly, that's exactly what happened. A lot of the videos I uploaded during school were videos I had been stockpiling because while school was opening, I simply wouldn't have enough time to work on videos, as I had to prioritize my studies for obvious reasons. With no school for over a month, I think it's nice to be able to reflect on the videos I made while it was still open. Initially, the videos I was making during lockdown could be uploaded at any given time, mainly because of the fact that I could spend more time at home and work on videos after online lessons were over. After all, there wasn't necessarily much else to do afterwards. Sure, there was unfinished schoolwork that I needed to complete, but I could allocate a dedicated amount of time towards that. Other than that, there wasn't necessarily much else to stop me from just working on videos while I was in lockdown. I mainly scheduled videos to be uploaded once a month, but I feel like if I decided not to do that, I would have been able to upload a lot more videos instead of just 3 during lockdown. I feel like if I just went into uploading videos for 2021 with the mentality I have now, a lot more videos would have been uploaded. But I suppose there isn't necessarily much use in dwelling in the past. Personally, I don't like scheduling things. It adds an unnecessary urge to work faster to my already consistent workflow, and it adds an unnecessary amount of stress to things when I could just take my time and ensure more quality in the product. Especially when I suck at meeting deadlines, scheduling things just doesn't necessarily work for me as much as it used to. I'm happy to take my time on the things I work on. However, there are a lot of things where I have a deadline and I need to schedule things in advance. I always like to go into these occasions with a plan in mind, so I like to plan and schedule things beforehand and follow through with said plans accordingly. It helps a lot when I'm forced to improvise and work under such circumstances and ultimately present something that has quality to a somewhat high degree. Overall, scheduling things is important. Even though I don't do it as much as I used to because I generally don't like setting due dates for myself, I understand the importance of doing so because it helps with organization when working under circumstances where you need to present something with quality to a considerable degree. I guess there isn't really anything else that needs to be said about this topic. Schedules are important. While I may not like doing it as much as I used to, I still understand that I'll need to do so in the future regardless of whether I enjoy doing so or not. So, there's the video. I hope you enjoyed it. At the time of writing this video, I just finished writing the script for another one, and work on that video is progressing quickly. I am working towards ensuring quality in it, and I don't want to overhype things, and feel so pressured to the point where it interrupts quality and I end up presenting something that wasn't worth the wait. I think I'll just keep things more simple and private while I work towards getting this video out. I'll try to upload to my second channel regularly and somewhat regularly on this one, and if you want to check on my second channel, then it'll be in the socials page in the description. If you want to follow me, then my socials will be linked in the description, as well as any afterthoughts or messages I want to add. With that, I have nothing else to say, so I'll see you all in my next video. I hope you all enjoyed the video, and I wish you all a very pleasant evening.